Well, hello everyone, Lanette and Sean Reed here. Make sure you subscribe to the channel because we got some great stuff coming your way. All right, we have a topic that we don't want you to run from. Don't click off this video, but we're gonna talk about why it's hard to submit.
Well, first off, let's talk about what submission is.
Yes.
Okay, submission doesn't mean that you become a doormat to your spouse. It means that you are willing to respect one another's opinion, especially when we start talking about the direction of the home. As you guys are making plans financially, plans for parenting, plans for where you're gonna live, plans for what's gonna happen with in-laws, and so on and so forth, both of you all have an opinion, and usually both of you all have something to contribute toward the direction of the home. And having unity while making these decisions require a level of submission. Submission requires humility.
Yeah.
Because I have to believe genuinely in my heart that my wife has something of value to say about the direction of where we're going in our relationship. And she has to see that I bring something of value to the table. And that when we both are contributing to the conversations about what's happening in our lives, we're then collaborating rather than trying to be the main one who's in control.
Yeah, so we talk about that a lot in our book, Marriage in Transition, where we talk about collaborating rather than controlling one another. When you have good intentions, you want their input. You want to hear what they have to say. But when you want your way and when you want things done the way that you see, that's more so controlling, and that's not what we want in marriage.
Yeah, sometimes we're defending what we believe to be right for the future of the relationship, but we do it at the expense of the unity of the relationship. And this is what's difficult, especially, and I'm gonna say this, and you may be able to speak to this more so, but in the past, when we start talking about submission, for women especially, it's always been seen as women are supposed to submit to the man. You know, and I'm the man, so that means I'm the head of the house. You gotta do what I say, woman, right? And obviously, that's not what the Bible was actually prescribing for us within our relationships and within marriage.
Yeah.
But the idea is that a husband and wife are one unified team of equal value in God's eyes. Mm-hmm. Woman is not less than a man. A man ain't better than a woman, but actually we're both valued as children of God, made in his image, and both the husband and the wife have something to contribute when it comes to the direction of the home.
I think when you operate in a spirit of control, you ultimately operate out of pride. To say that my opinion or what I value or what I see is greater than someone else's, that's prideful. Yeah. And, you know, we all want your marriages to succeed. We want you to be great. And so if you're ever gonna move forward, you can't operate out of a spirit of pride. You have to humble yourself and hear what someone else has to say. That's from children all the way to, you know, your husband. And it's having a heart that's open that says, I value what you have to say because listen, we're trying to move on.
That's right.
We're trying to do great things. You know, we're trying to build this legacy.
And it takes both of you. It takes both of you to move forward in life together as a team so that you all will be able to withstand all of the pressures and the challenges in the day-to-day operation that you have to lead together as a team. It requires submission.
Yeah.
Another thought, when you think of submitting to your spouse, you can also put in right next to that, I'm serving my spouse. And one of the ways that you serve them is honoring them. We have to give honor both to a husband and a wife to be able to say, you know what? We've got big dreams, we've got big plans, and I am for you.
Yeah.
That's really big. I'm for you, and I believe in the fact that I made a right choice when I married you, right? So they have something within them that they're gonna contribute to the overall betterment of the home. And so having said that, you might wanna ask yourself a question, right?
Yeah.
Am I willing to humble myself, to open myself up to say, what is it that you think we should do? What's on your heart? That's a good question. How do you see us? Yada, 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 right? And you open yourself up and you just listen.
Yeah.
And if while you're listening to your spouse, everything in you is cringing and you're thinking about fixing their opinion, step back, realize that you're not God. You're not in control of them, but you're actually a person who should be taking notes to process it, to prayerfully come back to the table and then say, okay, from what you've said, here's what I think. How can we work this thing together?
And I think that's key. So, you know, when you're making, you know, big decisions like that, you're not going to agree all the time. Mm-hmm. You know, you're going to have different opinions or different pathways to get to a certain point. And so I think you said something very, very big right there is
what I say,
listening to them, writing down what they say. Mm-hmm. And if it doesn't agree, back off for a couple minutes, give a couple days prayer of meditating, of refocusing, and then come back and say, okay, how can we merge the two, you know, and how can we make these work?
So that's what submission looks like. I'm not better than you. You're not better than me, but we're gonna work together as a team. I'm gonna hear you, and I hope that you hear me, but we're gonna make time to humble ourselves to work together as a team.
So go to marriageintransition.com, grab the book, because we go in deep detail just about how to collaborate with one another rather than controlling one another.
So if you like this video, please make sure that you leave a like. If you got a comment, don't forget to drop it down in the comments. We appreciate you following this page.